Hello, this is Saran Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play Super Mario 64, episode 31. Ha! On this episode, Super Mario 64, we'll be going to open another big star door. The first that we opened of the big star door required 8 power stars. And this time, it requires 30. That was the first big star door. And the second one we are to open. Yes, of course, right here. Yeah.
Reacting to the star power, the door slowly opens.
Wow. Oh, what is that? Doesn't look that safe. If that's Bowser's trap, then it shouldn't be safe. But Mario's not afraid of anything. And it's course number 9, Dire Dire Ducks, board Bowser's sub. Oh, and it's another beautiful water level. Oh, that's so beautiful. And look at the shark right there. It won't bite actually, but it's still magnificent to view. Everything about this level is just so relaxing and very, very soothing. That's amazing. Follow the arrows and we're to board Bowser's sub, because apparently Bowser, after the last encounter with Mario, has been sailing. He has been exploring the oceans and traveling on his submarine. Yeah, and we are to board it and grab the power star that is on board the submarine. Power star number 31. Yeah. And knowing that we got the heavy metal cap and the invincibility invisible cap, the vanish cap, we can actually get some more stars in the future for future episodes, but as for now, this will do it for Power Star number 31.
Here we go! Ahoo!
Save and continue, of course. Okay, stay tuned for episode 32, where we will get more stars from this magnificent Dire Dire Ducks level. As for now, this is Saran Lionheart signing out.